just had our sausages. The sausage jockey club. Nasty. Pork and onion, I think they were. Lovely. As you can see. No gardening today. Right, so anyway, I'm going to harvest these tomatoes. I'm going to work tomorrow. Nah. Oh, look how grapes are going. Red, finally. I'm going to harvest these off. Take that cucumber off as well. Yeah. And grab a bag. We've ended up with two bags of tomatoes again. Nice bonny ones in there. With some gold, just keep coming and coming. I think this garden is a proper washout today. We'll come back tomorrow and try again, but I'm at work tomorrow. Thought that was rotten, one of my tomatoes. Blossom end. That would start it off again, but it's not. So it's been rubbing against another tomato and picked it out of there. And the rest were okay. And then that's it. That's a bitter one as well. It's a bit of a bubble on that one. Hopefully. And anything else in there. I'm seeing if I touch wood. We've not had that problem this year. We had loads last year. We had a tomato, had blossom and rot. But they was in there with no ventilation or anything. It was just a normal pallet on it. Couldn't even have vent straight through. Never do anything really. Crap like this year and all this ventilation in here. Got all of them there. Vents on here. It's not open. Not open. And a sensor. So, like that there. It's not blossoming, not good blossoming, comes in the bottom. Just where I put rubbing, put the three tomatoes. And yeah, that's us done till tomorrow. If I take a bubble in and grow his green eyes. Oh, it's a ton of green eyes. Good for me to go. Wait, no long. Yeah, it was a pity. It was a kestrel then. That's not. That's a chicken. Somewhere different today. Top end of the plots. On my cousin's plot here. We'll do these edges, if you remember early on here. Cut them right down to nothing. They've grown back alright, so let's give them a trim today. The inspectors have just been round and they don't like messy edges, so keep bringing up boots. It's alright. Out of breath now. So that is hard stuff. That's some neat again. Down there's done. Just got a big bottom bit, but I forgot my ladders. Go and get my ladders, but I might leave that till next week. Give them a good trim when I come off and then neat them up. Got to there them. Not so bad. Keep the inspectors off her back. Nice edge that. Say it every time I do it. Right, back to all my stoners. A new one, better than the old one. I think it'll stop growing. I think what's happening now? See how anti-torn is. over there, but that one, that's going to be a crumper. It's twice the size of that one now. It's only 3 weeks old, that one. It's 3 months old. Just had a feed. I'm ready yet. They're getting in here and sourcing this ragged every week. New starts are doing all right. And they're not looking so good over there. I'll clean out when I get home. See what's what. Worth salvaging. That's a new one. Them purple colours. I'm not doing that. The ants are a bit flea bitten. Some more starts going in there tomorrow, I think. Henry's putting them in. I'll be full again after some spuds up. What a day today. Cheers from yesterday. We're at work at 8 o'clock tonight again. Just get the squash of one massive. How big is that pumpkin? That's healthy enough. Look at this, massive. Can't hit that right. Look at all them tomatoes yesterday. That's a furlong. That's what, 14 inch long, that one. They're coming off that one. No more on this. Oh yeah, the stubby ones. The fat ones then. All the right ones again from yesterday. Picked them all yesterday, if you remember. One day. So right them off again. Lovely. Pick some of these peppers, but what I've prepared for, I've forgotten the rubber gloves. I'll take some for the parrot, some of these right ones. Lord on here, the red ones. They've not been drinking, so much like it's been cold. It's still okay, that. Jug's still okay. I'll take some of these for him as well. Hot chili. I'll get cutting some of them off. And see our two watering cans. We've got three of them. And one of them big ones. Oh, there's one. I'll see how you want them. I found one. So what I do, I leave them in here so the water's warm. so the plants are not going to shock off cold water, because then we'll be watering them tomorrow, I think, because I'll be at work tonight. So we'll fill them with water and leave them in here. One more to find. Where's that? Found them. They were buried in here. So there's three in here. One in here, because that'll be filled up with the water by tomorrow. So it's gonna rain after. It fills up pretty quick and all that. There's all these in here. So that's full. So I should have well enough. Let's do two waterings anyway, every couple of days. As long as it's not too warm. I don't drink that much. All looking good. Right, so that's water set up for Emery. It's got a good bit of weeding in these beds, don't need much, but it's got a bit of weeding. That's what they do. Couple of horses girls. We'll be make sure of that. Oh. Automatic windows coming this window lifter, sorry. This week should be in one of them. These then I never put in. So I don't want the manuals. The automatics, like I've got in a polytunnel. Might string some more of these on in before I go on. It's like a French greenhouse. Wee wee. Some more of them.